boy from New York. Y'all think that boy won't go kind of real steroid, man.
I'm gonna move. Oh,
they come across.
Right. Okay.
Are those flowers in the way? You good?
Oh no, I'm good. that fence. I think we're all stuck in the yard.
Family and friends, can we have everyone's attention, please? As we're going to prepare for our committal services.
For in as much as it has pleased Almighty God in his wise providence to take out of the world the soul of our dear departed sister, we therefore commit her body to the ground, ashes to ashes, earth to earth, dust to dust, looking for the general resurrection in the last day and the world to come through our Lord Jesus Christ, and whose second coming in glorious majesty to judge the world. The earth and the sea will give up their dead, and those corruptible body that sleep in him shall be changed and made like unto his own glorious body by the mighty working whereby he's able to subdue all things unto himself. And I heard a voice from heaven saying, write, blessed is the dead that die in the Lord, that they may rest from their labor, and their works do follow them. Lord, have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy upon us.
Christ, have mercy upon us.
Lord, have mercy upon us.
Father, we thank you again for the life of Loretta and young Darden. We thank you for sharing her with us the years that you have. Bless this family, dear God, as we prepare to depart from this place, but not from your presence.
Amen. Before we have the benediction, please, we have a presentation.
Our hope is that when you hold these pillows, you can smile and laugh and just hug her, and it'll give you comfort, it'll give you joy, give you peace, and even make you be happy. Although she's no longer with you, she's in your heart, and she will always be embedded in your heart. But when you want to talk to her, just call me, Lord. God will give you the strength that you need. Yes. Whatever you need, God has it. Just call on him. I know it's
Amen.
You. So just call on God. But we do hope that it gives you comfort, it gives you joy in days and months and years to come. We love you. God bless you all.
Amen. Amen. Yeah, the family, again, on behalf of the family of the late Loretta, God, for the heavy will of his mortuary again. Mr. Adams, we thank you for bringing the words of comfort to this family on today. Reverend Carr, we thank you. All of the pastors and ministers, we thank you. A special thanks to our pallbearers and flower bearers, but most of all, to all the friends of the family for all that kindness and support you showed this family, not only today, but all week long in the passing of their mother, their grandmother, their sister, their friend, we say thank you. However, as we always remind, the sting of death doesn't end here at the gravesite. So we ask that you continue to pray for this family, and family continue to pray for one another in the days and months to come. And those of you who have traveled far, that you have a safe journey back to your different stay places, and you find things as you left. Again, the family will have me to invite you back to Brown's Event Center, located at the Park Hill Mall. Each of you are cordially invited for repass. And again, to the Darden family, the Willoughby family, we'd like to thank you for allowing our family to serve your family. We certainly hope that our services have been pleasing to you. So after the benediction, this will conclude the funeral services. Family and friends that actually can't return back to your cars and proceed back to Brown's Event Center for food and fellowship.
I may the grace of God, the sweet communion of the Holy Spirit, rest and rule with us hence now and forevermore. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
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 Minister, will you come through and greet the family?
I shot man.
Not that way.
I'll see y'all for a walk. All right, I'll see y'all.